One person was heard escaping from a burning house overnight. It happened just after 3 on Douglass Boulevard. That's between Bardstown Road and Dorothy Avenue. Firefighters were initially told a back deck was on fire, but when they arrived early this morning, the flames had spread through the back of the house. 2 people were inside at the time. 1 fell and was taken to the hospital with an arm injury. It took crews about 2 hours to get the fire under control.